All right, so right now I'm heading over to the local CrossFit gym. There's an event going on, 19.5 of the open. I'm gonna go check it out. I've never really done anything like that. I don't even know if I'm gonna do it, but figured go check it out. Fun, something new to do. But yeah, take you guys with me.
Let's go, Sean. Nice.
So what you just saw there was 19.5. The local CrossFit gym was doing a little event for everyone to go ahead and do it. It was super fun, it was super cool. I haven't been to this CrossFit gym in a little while. But yeah, let's get into it.
Let's go, baby.
Thank you.
That's what we're going for there.
So that day I was actually doing the workout here. And then like over here. And I was like,
okay, so that was my first CrossFit class since I think last year. I've never really done a CrossFit class. I would just go into the open gyms and kind of do my more functional workouts along with some bodybuilding isolation movements. More functional fitness type movements. And by that I mean still the CrossFit movements, Olympic lifts, compound movements, those sort of things incorporated with this more isolation, unilateral movements, kind of the bodybuilding type of exercises. So what you saw there was 3 rounds of 10 band pull aparts, 10 band pass throughs, and 10 push ups. 3 rounds. This session wasn't all too intense or anything. It was more strength based. We moved on into the strength portion, which was 7 rounds of 1 strict press, 1 push press, and 1 push jerk. Again, I was new, so I was just trying to keep the weight light and just work on that form. It is so crazy. It is so crazy how technical these movements are, even just the push jerk, in terms of opening up your hips, getting under that bar super quick, rather than me, as you saw there, I was pretty much just push pressing every, you know, the strict press, the push press. I was pretty much strict pressing even the push press, so just getting used to it. Gotta get those repetitions in. Plan an update for this channel. I'm planning on doing more CrossFit classes and CrossFit sessions. So maybe 5 days out of the week, do a CrossFit class. Saturday, drop into the open gym, do more of my functional fitness type workout along with the bodybuilding exercises and isolation exercises as well. And then on Sunday, just Sunday fun day, kind of just go chase the pump. But you will be seeing more of Indian Hills CrossFit on this channel. That was basically a beginner's workout at the CrossFit gym. I know we didn't really do much, but I'm going to take you guys along with me. Sit back and enjoy the ride. Also, cash out, which was kind of the cool down, was 3 sets of 10 half Turkish get-ups per arm. Again, this was way harder than I thought. This was probably the hardest part of the workout for me. Just, you know, a lot of it has to do with mobility, flexibility, technique. Obviously, it was a movement I've never even tried before. So, you know, just getting used to it, and I'm embracing it, embracing getting better, you know, dropping that ego and just trying to do stuff without weight or very low weight, because I want to set that good foundation. Because I'm looking at this long term. I want that good foundation, the good technique and form so that it can progress into heavier lifting with good form, good habits, and good technique, so I can just be well-rounded overall. And that last portion you saw there, me and one of my buddies in there, we did 4 rounds of 10 GHD sit-ups. Again, this thing kind of still in between that weird phase of like the strict, you know, kind of stiff bodybuilding type of moving. Rather than just going into these movements and letting them flow, I know it takes time, practice, and technique and all that. But I'm learning and I'm loving it. And yeah, those GHD sit-ups, you know, they felt good. But again, I've never done those, so that was something new to try. I'm going to be going ahead and taking you guys along with me. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, so that was a beginner CrossFit session. Luckily, today wasn't anything too crazy, too intense. It was just mainly strength-based. We did 5 strict press, 5 push press, and 5 push jerks, 7 rounds. After that, it was 10 half Turkish get-ups per arm, 3 rounds of that. Me and one of my buddies in there just did 4 rounds of 10 GHD sit-ups. As you can tell, all these movements require a lot of form, a lot of technique. You earn the technique and form, that's for sure. You've got to practice, you got to put in the time. So that's what I'm hoping to do. I'm hoping to start coming in here maybe 5 to 6 sessions a week. I would say 5 times a week do the class. Saturday open gym, I'm gonna do more of a functional bodybuilding type of day. And then Sunday is just gonna go back to the old gym and get a pump in. So I'm excited to take you guys along this journey with me, and come along.